This is Kettleers broadcaster Seth Bernstein here alongside left-hander Cameron Griffin. Cameron, thanks so much for joining us.
No problem.
So how's the first week been here in Cotuit for you? What have you guys been up to in practice?
We've been doing two-a-days lately, and we've been doing a lot of base running and just getting used to normal drills and, you know, how things are run around here in Cotuit.
Do they have you guys pitchers base run also here?
Yeah, the pitchers are base running as well. They have us base running to get an understanding as a pitcher of what the base runner is trying to do on the base path.
Coach Roberts likes to have his pitchers throw a lot of change-ups here. Has he been stressing that in practice so far for you guys?
Yeah, ever since day one he's been stressing. This is also known as a change-up camp.
All right, so last night was the Kettleers welcome dinner. You guys all did a bunch of kind of funny skits. How long did you guys spend practicing those?
Well, yesterday we had a rainout, and so we had a group skit that we probably spent about an hour practicing as a team. And then our individual skits, we spent most of the time probably trying to think of what to do, and then the preparation didn't take as long, maybe like 20, 30 minutes.
Do you guys know each other well enough at this point, even after a week, that you still find it pretty funny?
Yeah, even after a week, I feel like I've known these guys for almost the whole season now.
All right, so you go to Stetson. What goes into picking a college for a really good pitcher out of high school? How do you guys go through that process?
Really, it has to do with location was a big part with me being in Florida. Also, you have to look at, do they need you? The amount of lefties that were there, me being a lefty, and they didn't have many, so I decided to go to Stetson, being I'd have a good opportunity to play going in.
Have you ever started at any point in your life, or you've been mostly a reliever?
I started once at Stetson, and then last year during summer ball, I started every game.
What are you most excited for about this season?
Just to play the games, really. The level of play here is just great, and I can't wait to play.
Last question, you got any strange rituals or superstitions before you go out there and pitch, or you just go out and do it?
I'm not a real superstitious guy, so nothing too strange.
All right, thanks a lot, Cameron.
Thank you.
That was Kettleers left-handed pitcher Cameron Griffin.